In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to create a brand new blog site with Blogger. Follow this step-by-step guide to create your first blog site. Open your browser and open blogger.com website and click on create your blog. Now select your Google account to create a Blogger website. Now enter here a title for your blog. Now enter here your URL for your blog. So my URL will be howto1minute25.blogspot.com. Give here a display name. And as you can see, I've successfully created a brand new Blogger website. Now let's see the default blog site. So I'm clicking on view blog, and here is my default, a very simple website. Now let's customize this website. So I'm clicking on theme. So first of all, we are going to change theme. Here you will get bunch of different themes. You can select any of them with bunch of different categories. So I'm going to selecting this one for now and click on apply. The theme has been successfully added. I'm going to reload my blog site. Here we can see the theme has been added. Now we need to customize the theme according to our requirements. So click on customize. Now we will add a background image. From here you can here you will get lots of categories. You can select any category to find out the best background photo for your website. You can change your website main color theme from here. Click on advanced. Now you can select here body title, tabs, sidebar. Select the part that you want to customize. From here you will be able to customize the element. So that's how customize your blog site from here, and make sure to save changes and click on back. Once you added and customized your blog site theme, now go to layout, and now from here you'll be able to add remove and edit gadgets on your blog site. You can edit header from here and change title. You can add description. You can add a header image here. You can change or edit page list, featured post. You can add a widget or gadget to your sidebar by clicking on add a gadget, and you can select any gadget from this list. As you can see, the gadget has been added, and you can also add a gadget to your sidebar from here. Once done, click on save and then go to pages section. And as you can see, currently I don't have any page. So now let's add a post to our blog site. To add a post, go to post section, or you can click on new post, and you will jump into post editor page. And here you can write any post content. Now you can select the text. You can edit it from this top menu. You can change the alignment from here, and You can change the text color. You can select the text, and to make your text smaller or bigger, click on this font size icon, and from here you can customize the text according to your requirements. To add or insert any image to your post, click on this image icon. Now here you will get these options. You can upload a picture from your computer, you can upload photos, blogger by URL. So I'm going to selecting photos and selecting a dummy photo. Now you can resize the photo from here and click on publish, confirm.